New today, a man is recovering in the hospital after getting trapped inside of a garbage truck. Happened yesterday along Gallatin Pike in Nashville. We're told the driver of the garbage truck called 911 after hearing someone yelling from the back of the truck during a breakfast stop. Crews were sent to the scene and were able to remove the person, who was then taken to Skyline Medical Center. No word on their condition at this hour.